pressing mat number one.
160 pounds. Here's the call. Listen in.
From Harrison, Junior, Brent McIntosh.
He's wearing the green singlet.
From Westerville South, Junior, Aaron Morton.
He's wearing the red singlet.
You see it, Doc.
In on the shot is Morton. Nothing yet, nothing. That's going to be two takedowns. Interesting side note, these two met in the quarterfinals yesterday. We got clasping here. All right, so they're calling clasping, and Morton says, I was never told I had two takedowns. Well, that's what's going on. So McIntosh, if he does get two, oh, this is going to be interesting. Let's see how this unfolds. In the meantime, these two did meet in the quarterfinal match yesterday morning with McIntosh winning 3-2.
Pressing on man number five. Division 2, 220 pound, third place match from Yorksville Claymont.
These matches are brought to you by Defense Soap. Defense Soap, defend what you have built, as well as Barbarian Apparel, conquer the impossible. We got two takedown, one green, locking hands. Or he's kicking him out. Did he kick him out? Put him down. He's putting him neutral. It's going to make it 2-2. We are back. McIntosh in on the shot. Morton in on the shot. Short time, in on a shot, McIntosh unable to finish. We got 2-2 going on the second period. We've got McIntosh choosing down here.
What's he going for? Division 2, 160 pounds for third place. From Bellevue, sophomore Justin Mays. From St. Mary's Grand Local, junior Isaiah Stickley.
Morton in on a shot here. Uh-oh. Ooh, possible whirly bird there. Oh, he's got a cradle locked up. Let's see what can happen here. There it is. That's going to be two as he knocks him onto his hip. Knocks him onto his hip. That's two. That's going to make it. Oh, now McIntosh in on it. That's going to be a reversal as he never got the one. Currently, Morton is in control with a 4-3 lead. If they go out of bounds, probably an escape. But if he brings them back in and gets two. That's going to be two reversal. Putting McIntosh up 5-4 with 35 seconds remaining in the second. On 35 seconds remaining. McIntosh up 5-4. Oh, that could be a got the hand behind. No change. 5-4 going into the third period, McIntosh. It's going to be his choice. He's choosing down. Morton started down. Stalling green. 1 minute, 12 seconds remaining. Morton in the down position. That's going to be two reversal. Two reversal. Whoa, he waved it off. Still 5-4. McIntosh in control. That's two reversal. 27 seconds remaining. Short time, short time. No way. Looks like we're going into sudden victory. Currently 6-6 with that clasping call.
From Barnesville, senior Ryland Klaus.
This injury time is brought to you by Barbarian Apparel. Conquer the impossible. Sudden victory, 6-6, all knotted up. Quick shot from McIntosh.
1 minute 4, division 2, 170 pound, third place match. From Interlake Catholic, sophomore, Paul Hibner. Morton senior, Brandon Daniels.
Out of bounds, back to the center. And on the shot is Morton, defending his McIntosh here. He stepped over the bottom leg. He's got 10 seconds here, fighting it off, fighting it off, fighting it off. Bonus wrestling. 30 second tiebreakers, two of them. Colin Morton with locking hands here. Giving him one here. He's got 19 seconds. Going to make it 9-6. Freestyle! rebounds. Your winner, McIntosh. Harrison.